All right, guys. So I'm sitting here with my boy, Dallas.
What's going on?
So Dallas, give me a briefing of what it is you do.
Well, my title here is I'm the Senior Vice President of Atlantic Records. And I'm kind of like responsible assigning like a lot of acts that are on the label. And basically, you know, like finding them and developing them and putting them out, you know what I'm saying, to the public for you guys' consumption.
So who are some of the people that we would know of that?
Like Meek Mill, Wale, my son Kate Michelle worked with Omarion. You know, just a lot of people, Seven Streeter. So, you know, I got a good history in this. Rick Ross. So, been doing this for a while now, probably like 10 years.
10 years. Thank you. And then it's pretty known
you can close that, too, though,
that both, I mean, I know you are because I've known you for a while. So I know you're a boxing fan. I know Meek is an actual boxing fan and Wale, right?
We all love boxing. Boxing is definitely just like a big part. I feel like it just the urban culture in general. Like, I think everybody grows up as boxing fans and watching boxing matches with their parents and stuff like that. So definitely all love boxing.
Have any of you guys hung out with any of the boxers?
I mean, hung out like kind of like loosely, like been around Mayweather a lot, you know what I'm saying? But like, you know, just random people. Adrian Broner been with us. He was with us Memorial Weekend. We was all in Miami having a good time. Just like just random people, you know.
And he's cool, he's fun?
Yeah, everybody's fun. We always be having a good time. You know what I'm saying? Everybody good guys.
So one of the bigger fights right now, well, not mainstream, shall we say, is the Mayweather-McGregor.
Yeah, I feel like that's going to be exciting.
So what? And you said just a little bit ago that you're actually going.
Yeah, I got to go.
So
gotta go.
So can you tell me what you think is going to happen?
I mean, honestly, like, I'm just looking for an entertaining match. I mean, I feel like Mayweather's going to win, of course, but I honestly feel like McGregor's going to get under Mayweather's skin a little bit, and I feel like he's going to be like the first person to kind of take him on his own a little bit, but I definitely feel like Floyd is definitely going to win hands down.
Have you seen any of the press conferences?
Yeah, it's entertaining.
Dude, he put his hands on him,
yeah.
On his head. I was like, dude, he's crazy.
McGregor's the best with that, you know?
Yeah, so are you an actual, do you like, you watch the MMA, UFC fights also?
I watch, like, I definitely watch it. I'm not going to say I'm the biggest fan of it, like, I'm just always tuning in. But if it's on TV and my friends are around, we watch it for sure. Like, I'll check it out.
All right, cool. And then, what about, do you watch, are you going to watch the Canelo and Triple G?
Yeah, I'm going to watch that too. Is that going to pay-per-view?
I don't know.
You know what's so crazy though? Like, anytime a boxing match, I won't know until that day. And then everybody be like, what are you doing today? They be like, oh, you ain't gonna watch the fight. Then I always end up ordering the fight. So
that's what I thought was gonna happen even last weekend with with Mikey's fight. I almost hit you because my TV wasn't working yet. I watched it on my phone.
I would have ordered it.
No, we didn't have to order. It was on Showtime.
Oh, yeah.
But I was. Oh, I did hit you.
Oh, okay.
I did, remember? I was like, what are you doing? I think you were in Vegas.
Oh, yeah.
So
was
I
in
did
Vegas.
Hit you. Yeah, I totally did hit you.
Yeah, I was in Vegas.
All right, cool. So I also asked you off camera, and I'll do it now. You know, obviously. So this is what you do. We don't have any, like, music. That guy have in here. We don't got any, like, music equipment here, but you said I can go to the studio.
Of course, yeah.
Our
so
next
this is So this is the office. Kind of like where I do most of the business stuff, like behind the scenes stuff, like, you know, putting my sessions together and just, you know, listening to new music, listening to mixes, and, you know, just handling business for my artists that need to be done on a day-to-day basis. And I'm usually in the studio at nighttime.
So we're going to do a night session.
Yeah, we could do a night session. I'm going to turn up in the studio. You know,
should we bring Heaven? I'm just playing.
It's a little crazy now. I don't know if Heaven could go to that one. She's more of the office vibe.
All right, cool. All right, so we'll check Dallas. And Dallas, where can we follow you on social media?
Dallas Lifestyle. It's on all platforms, on Instagram, Twitter, and Snapchat.
Cool.
Yep.